Why wasn't he there? When did it all happen? Why did he let it happen?
If a God can allow things like that to happen, then either there is no God, or even if there is, who needs him?